Okay.
Because we come from the three.
Let Jerry die!
What a man. Hides behind his wife instead of stepping in front of her to protect her. Just the kind of person we need sticking up for the United States of America.
Hey, my name's good.
Isn't he the same guy who told an auto worker he was going to kick his ass for asking a question? The same guy who challenges everyone to push-up contests? He hid behind his wife like a scared child.